took my Wild Berry Restore Pill, and I made it even better. It's now both delicious and nutritious. I added a ton of vitamins and stuff to keep you healthy during missions. Director Sakaki helped me to keep the pill tasty. So, here's the final product. What do you think? Oh, really? I decided to call them Really Random Restorers. They're a restore pill that works like a lucky draw game. It may look like an ordinary recovery pill, but pop it in your mouth and you'll find... this one's... coconut! You never know what flavor you'll get. It's kind of fun. The effects are random, too. Some are lucky, and some are definitely not. You never know! Coconut ones restore your health and your oracle energy, so they're about medium luck. But they're not all ready to be eaten yet. I haven't finished the really unlucky ones. I was gonna go out hunting for some materials to use in making them. I thought maybe you'd like to come with me. It'll be awesome! This time I'll need materials from a Gaboro Gaboro. I can't wait to finish this recipe! When they're done, we'll get everyone together and have them try it out. I'm so excited!
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
This mission will be easy. We could sneak through it and still win.
Yeah.
update your coordinates.
Thank you.
Thanks for taking care of it.
You meant?
Mm-hmm. I call them really random restorers.
Well, the last one did turn out really great, Nana, but I don't know if I trust this one.
Makes sense, though. The last one was great. Thus, this one will be great.
I suspect this will be a taste unlike any I've known.
Does everyone have one? Awesome! I can't wait to see what flavors everyone got. Down the hatch, guys!
So?
It's sweet. Like a marshmallow.
This is amazing, Nana! Mine tastes just like melon soda!
It's sour! So much sourness in one small pill!
You got umeboshi again. It's traditional food here in the Far East.
Isn't it so good?
Traditional? All right. I will learn to love this flavor for the sake of tradition.
I don't know what mine is. It's a mild flavor, kind of like
cream of corn soup.
Mine is bitter, but certainly a strong flavor. Feel a little energy. Could it be coffee?
So I made it so that marshmallow and melon soda are lucky. Then lemon, then cream of corn, coffee, and finally, umeboshi. So,
who got the unlucky ones? Captain Coda?
Nana,
I know which one you got. I kind of just tossed a bunch of stuff in a bowl and let it ferment.
Ugh, Nana, how could you?
What flavor was yours, Vice Captain? Ah, that one's kind of lucky. Maybe your missions will go okay for a while.
That'd be nice, right?
Awesome. That went just like I hoped it would, guys. Who wants another one?
No more, please. I actually, the aftertaste isn't so bad.